So here's my solution. It's a simple command as print evil my robot P. I know it wasn't very hard, but it gets you kind of fun to play with it. So here's a sequence of numbers I get out. It turns out we don't always get the same number. Sometimes it doesn't work. Here's a second run. These are small values again. Another run. Another run. Here's one that's interesting. So you can look at these errors. 5, 5, 7, 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 7, 6. It is a good run. So the error is down to 6 compared to whatever it would be if we didn't do particle filters and had a random set of particles. In fact, to understand this, let me just take the print eval command and move it to the very beginning where we've done no particle filters. So hit run. And what you'll find is it goes from 38 to 433 in just one step of particle filtering, which is a drastic reduction of error. Now, run it many times. There will be cases where it fails, where there's no particle nearby. Strangely, they don't show up right now. When I was testing it and programming it, I actually got one of those. I had an error of like 15 or 20. Whenever I want to demo something, it just doesn't work. Well, this particle filter is just too good. It just gets the answer relatively right really, really quickly.